Meet Corra, an African elephant calf born December 13, 2023 at Disney's Animal Kingdom. Corra is the first baby elephant to be born at Animal Kingdom in 7 years. This birth is very special because Nadira, Corra's mother, was also born at Disney's Animal Kingdom back in 2005. This makes Corra the first second generation elephant to be born at the park. Corra is currently spending time with her mother backstage. Hopefully we'll see her out and about the park very soon.